perspective, and they understand we are surrounded by adversaries. The harder we train, and the harder we present ourselves as a very, very potent force in the Indo-Pacific, the less likely that we will have to fight. Marines, sailors, thank you for everything. It's been the time of my life.